Hey guys, namaste. This is Sarvesh Tarak from Tech Connection, and today I will show you how to take a screenshot on Asus Zenpad C. And for that you just need to press the power button over here and the volume down button simultaneously. There you go. So in this way you can take a screenshot on Asus Zenpad C. And if you like this video, do hit the like button down below, and for more such videos do subscribe to our channel. This is Sarvesh Tarak signing off from Tech Connection. Thank you for watching.